Hello friends, welcome to Coding with Anirudh channel. So today in Coding with Anirudh channel, I am going to explain the project 19 of White Hat Junior. So come on, I am just going to explain, not I am going to say the code. So first when run, then put set score to 0. So after that set background to underwater background. Then make a new sprite called gold 1. With costume, a gold coin. Then at location 32562 is that location. Set gold 1 size to 40. Then make a new sprite gold 2 with costume, that gold coin. Then 22656 its location. Set gold size 40. Set gold 2 size 40. Then make a new sprite gold 3 with costume a gold coin. Then the location is 59.47. Then make a new sprite called fish with costume fish costume. Then the location is 347.236. So sprite begins fish swimming left and right. So next, make a new sprite called boat with costume, the boat costume. Then at location 345.348. Then make a new sprite called gold collector. He will collect the gold with costume, a boy. At 36.353. Set gold collector size to 70. Then make a new sprite called jellyfish with costume, a jellyfish costume. At location is 129.213. Sprite begins jellyfish wandering. So edges block jellyfish from moving. Make a new sprite called crab with costume, a crab costume. Location is 220.100. Sprite begins crab. Sprite crab begins swimming left and right. Edges block crab from moving. So for the jellyfish also, edges block jellyfish from moving. So for the fish also edges block fish from moving. Then when gold collector touches jellyfish, set score to score minus 5. Show title screen, title, score and subtitle nothing. We need to leave the subtitle. Then when gold collector touches jellyfish, set score to, it will be in the variable, score minus 5. Okay, then show title screen, title, score. So then when gold collector touches, no subtitle, when gold collector touches crab, set score to score minus 5. Show title score. Then no subtitle for this also. So when down pressed, move gold collector 10 pixels out, then edges block gold collector from moving. So while up pressed, move gold collector 10 pixels north. Edges block gold collector from moving. While right press, move gold collector 10 pixels east. Edges block gold collector from moving. While left press, move gold collector 10 pixels west. Edges block gold collector from moving. So then, when gold collector touches gold 3, set score to score plus 5. Next, show title, title, score, subtitle, leave that, then remove gold 3. So like that for gold 3, gold 2 also. When gold collector touches gold 2, set score to score plus 5. Show title screen, score, then remove gold 2, no subtitle. So when gold collector touches gold 1, set score to score plus 5. Show title screen, title, score, no subtitle, then remove gold 1. So when gold collector touches boat, show title you want, subtitle leave that, or else you can write in the subtitle Game end. So I will meet you in the second video. Hope you understand. Hope I think you understand.